Hey guys, how you doing? It's Beth.
I know, it's been so long. We lost our internet here. Wayne went last night and got a new router. I don't know, I think it's me. I'm like making this place just fall apart around me. Anyway, it's very early Sunday morning. Everyone's still sleeping. And I'm using my daughter's webcam. I haven't asked her. I hope she doesn't wake up. Anyway, so I wanted to show you the rest of the stuff that I've gotten for the hospice workers so that I can pull the names for the winners for this month, for April. It's now May already. Holy crap. And if you didn't have a chance to look at the last video I did, we're actually going to postpone the firemen and the police officers challenge until July. Which actually is kind of appropriate because it's 4th of July and, you know, freedom and all that kind of America kind of good stuff. And they are a very big part of it. We're going to do for May and June, it's going to be for the victims and the survivors, actually, of the tornadoes in the South. So there are several different organizations and they're looking for different things. So depending on what you would like to send, you need to send one card. It can be, uplifting, encouraging, whatever kind of card you'd like to make. And then one item. And it can be a comb, it can be toothpaste, whatever. You know, whatever you want to do, and I'll make sure that it gets to the right place. So that's what we're doing. I'm kind of trying to look up at the camera. Am I doing a good job? And then I'm down. Okay. So let me show you what I got. I'm sorry, it's been a while. I don't know where this is going. Okay, so let's start. So we have from, this is from Carol. Carol Watson, who is, Carolina Gal, something Gal. I'm going to find out. Hold on a minute. I'm going back to Frontier. So this is, oh no way, a mini envelope thingamajiggy. That's wicked cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. You know what I love about this? This is terrible to say. I hope my boss doesn't watch my videos. He doesn't watch my videos, but I can do this at work. I don't have to lug my whole, like, you know, everything if I want to cut anything. Is this for me or is it not for me? Maybe this isn't.
These are the extras. These are the extra things I told you about that I have duplicates of. The DVD has some great ideas for gifts and crafts fairs. Please keep this. I think you will like it. No way! And it's called... I don't know. See, I have to get used to this webcam thing. Fantastic. Folded. Wow! Carol! Thank you! I want to make it now. I'm going to do it now. I'm going to make something. I always say that and then I get sidetracked. But no, I really am. I'm going to do it. Okay. And then these are the... Let me open this next. Oh no! You're so funny. Did these go with something or are these for me? I'm gonna keep them anyway. No, I'm only kidding. See, where did you find these? I need little ones. Ooh! And then silver stickles. I need all of this. I need this stuff. Can I keep it? I don't know. Okay, I don't know. You know what? Anyway. Maybe not. Alright, I don't know. Oh, you know what? It's early. I can't think right now. I'm telling you. Crafty Carolina girl. Gal. Sorry. Look at this. Can we just for a moment pause, take a moment, and reflect on how beautiful this is? God. Dear hospice nurse, Thank you for all that you do. You touch so many lives. Please know that your labor is not in vain. It takes a special person to be a hospice nurse. God bless you, Carol. Look at this. I mean, it's... Carol, you are unbelievable. You really are unbelievable. Oh my God. Look at this one. I think we need a moment of silence just to take in the beauty. Okay. Sorry. When I make a card, sorry, my nose is running, and I'm not even upstairs in my room yet. I don't know what it is. When I'm making a card, I really should get out cards and see how you guys do it. I tend to, like, you know, fly by the seat of my pants, as they say. Is that what they say? I don't know. I just put everything out and then just throw everything on, you know? Look at this with the wings. I love that. It's gorgeous. I love pink. You're an angel. Oops, sorry. These are just absolutely gorgeous, Carol. Thank you so, so much. Thank you so, so, so much. Am I showing the right way? Where am I going? Can everyone please just lean over this way a little bit? That would help me a lot, I know. Mm-hmm. And then, I love it, the butterflies. I love the butterflies. And those are from Carol Watson. Carol, who is actually, I don't know if you can see the seller. Crafty Carolina Gal. Absolutely gorgeous. And thank you so much for that DVD. I'm gonna watch it. My boss got me a new monitor at work. So it's really big, which is really bad because now you can see. Like if before when it was smaller, you know, I could kind of like check email or something and you probably wouldn't see a whole lot because the monitor was so small. But he got me this one that's like really big, so there's no hiding anything I do. And the other really bad thing is it doesn't have a speaker, so I can't even watch videos anymore. I don't know. The world is out to get me. No, I'm only kidding. Okay. This is from, hold on a minute. Oh, this is from Denise. Okay. Denise is, Love My Medic. Look at this beautiful card, too. Holy mackerel, people. You are so thoughtful. Oh, this is for me! Oh, I thought it was for... Sorry. I hope you like the cards for the hospice workers. Okay, they were a lot of fun to make. Don't get excited about the bow on this one. It's easy using the fork tutorial on YouTube. I have to learn the tricks as well. Thanks again for last month's winnings. I shall now begin on May because as my heart belongs to a 911 person. Oh, good. You know what? Do it. Do it because we're still going to do it. It's just getting pushed off. That's all. A little bit. That's all. I feel near and dear to this cause. Take care. Your friend Denise. The stickers are for you, for either you to use or put in a giveaway. How beautiful is that card? Okay, that's fun. So, let's see. Holy mackerel, okay, people. What do we got? Look what she made. And they're little M&Ms. Thank you. Thank you for all you do on a daily basis to bring comfort, peace, and support to those in need. Okay, seriously? This is just too cute. With the candy.
No, it's so funny because I was thinking, I know the Easter Bunny usually leaves me little bags of M&Ms and I couldn't find them. Now I know why. Now, thank you so much, Denise, really. Look at this. How wonderful. They are so going to appreciate these. And you made a crap load. Hello. Every hospice worker in the world will get one of these. I love the Band-Aid thing. That must be, is that a cricket thing or something? I haven't seen that like in a punch or anything like that. These are perfect for, you know, like nurses in the hospital. You know, I always like to, if I'm in the hospital or if I have family members in the hospital, I always like to give to the nurses. Because they work very hard too, nurses do. Actually, everybody does. Except for me. Well, I do, but I try not to. I don't know, somehow it ends up that it does. But I do. And look at this really amazing. I can't pop it now, surely. Darn! Alright, I'll play. I'll have to play afterwards. Oh, these are nice. These are words. Hope, inspire, believe. I love that. Oh, this is so cute. Did you go when Big Lots was going out of, was like getting rid of all their scrapbooking stuff, right? I did end up going to mine like last weekend, but everything was back to where it was supposed to be, which is, you know, regular price. And after that whole Michaels thing, really, like, why would I even bother? Bah! I got spoiled, that's what happened. Ugh, Denise, thank you so much. I love it, thank you. Those are so perfect for the hospice workers, perfect for them. And I really love all the stickers, I really do. These are really nice. We should have, like, an animal one. That would be perfect, too. Up there. Now this is from Lisa, all the way from Canada, Crafty Wifey. Hey Lisa. Okay. Ooh, fancy schmancy. Wait till you see what she did. Okay, sorry. These are my entries for the April Challenge Hospice Workers. Feel free to open them up for a closer peek if you want. Yeah. I think they turned out pretty cute. Thanks for everything. Okay, look what she... Oh, okay. I am returning an extra stamp that I received on my fairy rhymes kit. There was definitely two. Sorry I didn't send it sooner. I was waiting to send the cards. Did I send you two of the same? Is that what happened? Did they get stuck together? Oh. You didn't have to do that. Thank you. That is an honest person right here, people. Thank you. Thank you. That was very kind of you to do that. You did not have to. Now look what she sent the hospice workers. And I am going to open one up just so you can see because it's just absolutely... You know, this is a wonderful idea for Mother's Day. You know, just say, change the sentiment. But look at how incredibly beautiful this is. Let your light shine through. It says, if there is a light in the soul, there will be beauty in the person. Dear friend, it takes a caring, compassionate, loving, gentle, patient person to do the job that you do every day. Thank you for answering the call. God bless you, Lisa. Isn't that absolutely beautiful? Sorry. Absolutely beautiful. And she's, I don't know if you can see this close up, but she's Crafty Wifey on YouTube. Look at how beautiful. Look at, what an amazing idea that is. I have to look for a tutorial on this. This is a really cute idea. Peggy, JP Peggy 2, didn't you do something like that with the card in a box kind of a thing? I have to look. If I could only find my camera, I think it's on the floor of Dom's car or something. Because I got my phone, Which, can I just show you for a quick second what my phone looks like? It's so funny. People laugh at me all the time. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna give you this. Sitting at the the gas station, and I'll be like, you know, writing and stuff like that. And people just look at me like I'm crazy. But doesn't this make it so much easier than the little tiny little cell phone things? Call me crazy, but I love it. My sister got it for me. Hello, hi. I think we all need these. Get unplugged, actually. Okay. Sorry. So anyway, Lisa, absolutely beautiful. I have to find out how to do this. I really love this. And these are perfect craft fair ideas, too. Let me just put it over there. Okay. And this is from... Oh, this is from Stephanie. Sometimes I squat on the floor and put my arms around my knees and lean forward, because that's how I roll. It's funny. Okay, sorry. Let's go quietly and slowly. Okay. Back. Ooh. Wishing you every happiness on this... Oh, it's for my birthday? I have a birthday card. Stephanie, too much heart. No way. She made, look at these really beautiful flowers she made. We used, like, felt. You know what? It's amazing to me, things that you guys come up with. How you think of this stuff. Get that little... look at that. Should I be opening this? Or is that hooked just to keep the paper together? I'll open it just to make sure. Because I don't want to miss anything if it's supposed to be shown. Yeah, okay. Look at that. Oh, hello. Look at that. I really do need my camera back. It took me so darn long to get it. And now it's gone again. Makes me sad. First of all, look at this tissue paper. Look at the tissue, people. And look at these. Oh, there's two in a thing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Are these for me? I have to use them. I have to make, I'll show you what I do with them after I'm done. I love them. I love them. I love them. These are so beautiful. All right, you know what? Maybe I'm going to give half. I'll give half. I'll give half for a prize, okay? But I'm going to keep a couple because I'm going to keep this. These two. I'm keeping these two. And I have four prizes here. So I'm going to break these apart and I'll put with paper and then I'll name four names for the winners for the thing. Okay? I'm keeping these two. I have to. I'll give these away, okay? I have to. Okay. Then we have... Oh my God, look at this. How adorable is this? Oh my God, she has wings. And it says thank you. Oh, does it open? Oh yeah. There is a special gift you share, one that angels all admire, one that goes beyond just care. Thank you for all you do, and Stephanie. Too much hurt. Look at how beautiful that is. And look at this. She makes her own envelopes, too. How beautiful. Oh, you guys are too much. Too much. Listen. Oh, it's like a stethoscope around their necks with wings. I love that idea. That is such a cool idea. Look at that. Who would think of something like that? Like, where does that even come from? How do you even think of things like this? I don't know. Look at this. I didn't look in to make sure it was the same thing. Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah. Seriously. Look at that. Stephanie, I love these. How really original and beautiful are these? Who would think? Seriously. Oh my god. Alright, seriously, I'm coming off. I'm not gonna lie. And don't laugh at my t-shirt, because honestly, yes, I am a cow and I love chocolate. I found my paper hoe t-shirt though when I was cleaning. I should have put that on, but you know what? I'm lucky I'm even erect right now, because it's very early. Okay. This is actually what I look like in the summertime when I'm eating. With the camera. Okay, oh, and this is for Mona. Mona! How you doing? Happy almost birthday. Oh, you know what? When I went with Phyllis and Dawn to the Veterans Hospital last weekend, Phyllis insisted on taking me to this AC Moore where out where they are. And it's closing. So it was a huge liquidation sale. So, I mean, I really couldn't spend that much money. But I did get some tape pads. That reminded me, because Mona, I know you had mentioned you wanted the, or you liked a Halloween pad that I had shown that my sister gave. And is that the one with the skeletons that looks like so pretty and then all of a sudden it's like, what? There's a skeleton. Because I got more Halloween. So let me know about that. So I did get some paper pads. I want to go back so bad, but I really can't. But they're like paper, you know, normally like 19.99 paper. It's like $4 now. Like the 12 by 12. Maybe I should go, right? Should I go now? No, I can't go now because we're doing my mother's birthday. We're going into Boston to see Rachel. My mother, you know, she's celebrating another birthday. What? I'm kidding. I can't go. I should have gone yesterday. Yesterday? I don't know. You know what? It's so weird because when I'm not at work, I come home and it's like my body shuts down. Unless I have something that has to get done, my body shuts down. And then with no internet, it's like, why even bother? Although I did go out to Duncan because Chris, one crack mom, told me about Scrapbook Made Simple, that they were having like this door buster thing because it's, who knows, scrapbooking day or something. So yesterday, she's like, at noon, it opens. And they'll have these door busters. They'll have this graphic 45 bundle things, right? So I'm like, I have to go to Dunkin' and get a coffee. So, because they have free Wi-Fi there. And I bought some. I'll show you when I get it. I figured, you know what, I'm going to give him away his prizes too, so it's not just for me. So I don't feel too guilty about it. Look at how she wraps it like in pink and in blue. Hold on a minute. Alright, wait a minute. Hey Beth, for hospice workers, you keep the seam binding. Oh, well. You're too funny. So I get to keep this. Oh, okay, seam binding. I don't sew, what do I know? So seam binding is not like this. It actually opens up.
I don't know what that means, seam binding. I like to think so, but I won't be binding any seaming. Binding any seams. Seriously, I should probably wait till I'm awake. Oh, God, this is. Mona, how do you have time for this? You're working, like, all the time. God does put angels on earth. You are one of them. God bless you for all you do, Mona. And then look, it has a paperclip thing. Stop and smell the flowers or the roses or something. And they can put like little memos or something. How do you have time for this? Look at this with the layering and then the ribbon. Now you really make me feel guilty. Because I do have time, and I still don't do it. I really don't do it. I've been working on those stupid... I'm sorry. This is so rude of me to do this, and I'm sorry about that. I'm having an issue with my nose. Am I okay now? So gross. Sorry. I'm sorry. I should really be doing this, right? You know what? You've seen me in every which way there is at this point. Does it really matter, people? No, I don't think so. Okay. So let me get this one here. I was going to say something and I forgot what it was. Mona, these are absolutely beautiful. Oh, yeah. See, smell the flowers. Absolutely beautiful. That's such a cute idea. I love this idea to put like the paperclip thing in the card so that they can like put stuff on it. That's gorgeous. She like, I don't know if you can see that, she like puppy baked up. And yes, that is the technical term, people. I looked it up. Okay, and I forgot to mail these. Oh no, it's not too late. It's not too late. Because I'm going to keep sending them as I get them anyway. So that's fine. These must be for the veterans. Let's see. And I believe that she has tied it with, dare I say, seam binding? We'll find out, people. We'll find out. Because it looks thinner than the other stuff. Is it seam binding? Yes, it is. It is seam binding. Yeah, no thanks. Handmade with love, 63 sound attack. Oh my God! And then she adds a bookmark. No way! Oh, hello. No way! That's a really good idea. To make a bookmark. You are my hero. Please thank all your fellow soldiers for all they do. You have my family's extreme gratitude, Mona. Oh, wow. She used, like, alphas here, you know, but she did it so perfectly. Do you ever sleep? You really should talk, like, at 3 o'clock in the morning. It'll probably save me a bunch of money, let me tell you what. Although without having internet, it's been a little easier. Of course, my husband got the internet back up last night. Thank you very much. Mona, these are unbelievable. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you for all you do. I love that you took the time to put letters on all of this instead of just writing it out. That little extra something something brave. Now go take a nap.
Thank you so much, Mona. Thank you so, so much. Unbelievable. Okay, and then we have from, oh, Chris, Christiani. I should, oh, where's my thing? Because you gave us a little update on Tom. I know that things are coming along, not as quickly as you would like them to, but you know what? What's that saying? The slow horse wins the race? I don't know. Something slow wins the race. I know I'm slow. I never win anything, so maybe I'm not the best person to ask. But that's for Chris. Okay, and what she made, oh look! She made these, the post-it note holder thingamajiggies that I love so much. I really, see, that's why I want these little pen things. I have to find out from you guys where you get them from. Tell me where you get them from. I could just ask you, hello. Tell me where you get them from. Look at how cute that is. These are so perfect for the hospice workers. Because they're probably, they need them to write notes. What's this? I appreciate all that you have done. Caring for the sick and their families. Thank you again, Chris. Oh, I should have read my card first. Sorry. Oh. Warm thoughts can make the sun a little brighter, the sky a little bluer, the world a little nicer. That's a really nice saying too for a card. Here are a couple of cards for the hospice workers, and also I made some sticky note pads for them too. I did send you a message letting you know, yes she did, Tom is doing. Me, I don't know. I think you are, okay. So maybe we just need to send a little hello to Chris. It is very hard, as many of you may know, when you are, you know, taking care of a loved one who is not feeling very well. It can be very stressful. But Chris, my heart, my prayers, my love goes out to you and Tom. Please, 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 all of you, get better. Enough already of this. I hate when people don't feel good. It makes me sad. No, seriously, you would not believe what's going on up here. I won't tell you, because you know what? I'm above that. I'm not 9 anymore. I'm somewhere around 10 and a half, okay? I'm past that. I mean, girls still have cooties, yes, but I don't need to tell you the, you know, the ins and outs of, you know, certain areas of my face. Sorry. This is from... Donna Dreams X3. Donna, how are you doing? How's the hotel? Motel. Bed and breakfast. I know you got something going on there. Oh, look at this. Isn't this amazing? Thank you for all you do. You are very special and so appreciated. Hugs, Donna. Look at this. How beautiful. Sorry. And then she has the same saying on the back. Oh, sorry. I love these. Ooh, look, Chris, the feather. Chris won't crack, Mom likes feather. And then she has... We have things here, people. We have things here. Okay. I hope I haven't missed the hospice challenge. No! I left the cards blank and just added small notes inside. Love your challenges.
Oh, thank you so much. The weather's finally getting nice enough. I can work on my rooms again. I am hoping to get all new plumbing put in this summer. I'm old, fat, and out of shape, so it may take all summer. Join the club.
Join the club, my friend. Except you at least are attempting to work and do stuff.
I, however, on the other hand,
this is like whole thing right now is like making me tired. I need to sit for a minute. Probably not better.
Look at this card.
You know, it's so funny too, because I was watching, I love Shane for Christ. I know you've heard me say that. I don't know what it is about it, but she actually uploaded like a couple of videos, and she did one on ribbon, on making ribbon, which, again, I want to see JP Piggy too, because really, I don't know any other tutorials that I watch. Somebody else did one, and I want to make up the bows. So this one is for a blank one, though. You can put something in, and then... Ooh. Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay, hold on. I don't want to break it. Thank you all for okay. Thank you for all you do. Oh, so wait, is this for me? You left this one blank for me? Or is this going to... You know what? Okay, I'll figure it out. Look what she did. Look at how cool this is. So she makes this whole beautiful, like, card thing, you know, with a zipper, no less. And then inside the zipper, artist trading card that she puts in. What a really cool idea that is. I love it. Paris in the green. God. And then she made another one. Beautiful too. It's like in the plums. And there's a beautiful butterfly. And then again, she has the card inside. With an angel. Oh, sorry. That's beautiful. My god, Donna. What's going on up there? How is everybody finding time to do all this stuff? Is it just because I'm lazy? Is that what it is? Because it could be that I'm lazy. That could be. It is true. Mona! Alright, now I'm confused. You know why? Because I haven't done these in a while. Sorry, Mona. I should look and see. When was the last one? I don't know what I did with the envelope. It's here somewhere. Okay. Okay, so Mona, this one was April 24th. This one was April 24th. Okay, you did too. I'm not crazy. Okay. Hope you can use these. Enjoy, Mona. Look at what you have to. Hope you can use these. I can use this ribbon. I love this ribbon. And I love this tissue. Well, you know how I feel about tissue paper. She made me. And then look what she sent. Wait, I want to... Oh, that is... Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. These are unbelievable. Thank you so much, Mona. Thank you. I'm so excited. I love it. Thank you. I love them. Look at this adorable card. Look at this. See? And it's sort of like my life. Look at, I was born. I was 3. I was 10. They don't have one big enough for now, but that's pretty close to how I looked growing up. Mona, thank you so much. God. Let me just make sure so I don't get them confused. We're getting close to the end, and then I'm going to pull the names. I'm sorry that it's taking so long. I'm sorry. I have to go get the prizes so I can show you the prizes first, too.
Actually, I should. I went through. Of course, do I know where it is now? Oh, here. So I was going through now. I was going through earlier. You know, the list of the video. I go through the videos to check. You know, like Candy and Jane and Katie, who's Alice in Wonder One, and Sandy. I did that beautiful. The magnets, you know, and D. April, who's Creative Critter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I actually might have enough. I think I can actually send out prizes. I'm not going to pull a name. Well, I should pull a name for the top three winners anyway. Because I was going to say, I think this month was a tough month, I think, because of the holiday. So, and hospice workers are tough to wrap yourself around. Like, you know, it's not like a veteran. Hospice workers do something that's very difficult, and it's difficult to express how you feel about that, you know? So I totally understand that. This is from Jill, Love My Two Pugs One, who is on a spending freeze. So I'll be sending you some pads of paper. That feels so terrible. You really should not be. Rachel is not on a spending freeze. Rachel has other issues, and I will get to them in a moment, but she sent me this box. Okay, yeah. She's having one of those moments. But we love you. We love you, Rachel. Really, we do. We're not gonna turn you into any of the social service departments that might, you know, have things to say about this. Enclosed are the cards I made for the hospice workers. What a wonderful way to say thank you. Hugs, Jill. Thank you, Jill. This is not seam binding. I know. I'm so smart. This is ribbon. This is ribbon, people. This is ribbon. I love this ribbon. I'm going to use this ribbon. I swear, I'm like a pack rat. Okay. This is... She cut that out. This is like a die cut. Thank you for being there for the families dealing with losing a loved one. You are truly amazing. Let's see if they're on this one. Yep. No, it's like the first one. Alright, immediately I'm thinking chocolate. I shouldn't, I know. And yet, immediately that's the first thing that comes to mind. Oh, look at, she has this really cool stamp. You're the best. Thank you for what wonderful care and support you give families. You are the best. This is really neat, because she, like, embossed it, and then, like, cut it, and put this on it, and did little things here. She just went all out. Darn tootin'. Ooh, this is beautiful. I love blue and yellow together. I bet my kitchen is yellow and blue. Absolutely beautiful. Jill, thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. Oh, you guys are too much. And this is from Nikki, Serenity 6883 on YouTube. 6883 Serenity is Nikki. Okay. All right. Hold on now, people. Hold on now. have a card here. Oh. Okay. Got it. So I got lost in the middle. Oh, look at that. It's an envelope. And then the card that matches it. That's so cool. Whoops. Beth, thanks for all you do. Okay, I had made 6 bookmarks for hospice workers. Before I moved to Texas, I volunteered for 5 years at a hospice thrifty store and met many workers who did the nursing side of it. They were wonderful. Isn't that wonderful? Thank you. I think I have this address. I'll have to check and make sure that's the same one. Let me put that over there. Okay. And then, what is it? This feels like candy, I'm sorry. Oh my god, did I just not look like him? I need a hat. Is this for me? I'm an impressive kid. What is this? No way. Okay, first of all, I'm saving the earth. Hello, endangered species chocolate. Oh god, I'm not eating endangered species yet, like, because that would not be right. Natural dark chocolate with cranberries and almonds. Okay, this is as close to natural as you can get. This is as close to being healthy and wonderful for your body as it can be. And I'm helping save the earth. This makes me feel so happy and good right now, you don't even want to know. Thank you so much, Nikki. Thank you so, so much. Thank you. I know what I'm having for breakfast. Cranberries. That's very healthy for breakfast. Look at how she packages this. Like with this washi tape. And I love this bag. And I can't open it. Here we go. I'm opening it. I'm opening. Oh my god. Okay, people, you're not gonna believe these. Look at this. Oh, I wish you could feel this. Look at this. See, this makes me want to do bookmarks. Live in the moment and make it so beautiful that it will be worth remembering. Oh, look at how she like... Oh my god. Nikki. These are gorgeous. They're gonna love these. Can you believe that? Nikki, thank you so much. Thank you so much, really. I can't even thank you enough. This was just too much. Actually, this is safe. Thank you. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, this is from Sharon. I tell everybody, Sharon, about what you wrote. I read it to Dom. Because it was just so, you know, heartfelt and just such a wonderful thing. And I really believe what you said, you know, that it, just that little something can really make a difference and make people, you know, more motivated to maybe, you know, help themselves get back on track there. Because it's easy to, you know, let yourself go. Sorry. Did not serve in a war, so it's terrible. I'm sorry. I'm gonna use this baggie again. Such a hoarder. Oh my god. Okay, alright. Just remain calm, people. Alright, that's... Oh my god. Seriously? Is it really, like...
I think it's like 30 degrees outside, honest to God. I am dying. And if I put the air conditioner on, my husband will have a heart attack. God, look at this. Look at how beautiful this is. Okay, so this is cut out. I can't do the fancy schmancy. I want to so badly. For some reason, I can't do it. I don't know what it is. And then she has like all the bling and stuff. I can't do any of that. Some people grin and bear it, others smile and change it. Beth, the cards are for hospice. Sorry they are so late. Thank you again for all you do, Sharon. And yet you're not too late, because I'm late, as usual. And then she even did down here. I know you probably can't see it, but... just... how... see, I have to keep all... that's why I keep all the cards. You know, so out, so I can just... and then she made an inside. When we do the best that we can, we never know what miracle is wrought in our life or in the life of another. Helen Keller. She made this one. Make sure it has the same saying in it. This one. This one. Do you see all these cards she's making? Thank you so much. Oh my God. You really... you're too much, people. I asked for one card and you are all sending me like the world. It's so moving and so wonderful, and I really can't tell you how much I appreciate it. I really can't. I love the black and the white. How beautiful is that? Please, how beautiful. She does this. See, I want to just go make something right now. I really got it clean. Alright, so I have to figure this whole thing out. Because this is just gorgeous. Sharon, thank you so, so much. I can't even begin to tell you how much I appreciate it. I really do. And you don't have to make so many. You really don't. I mean, I appreciate it so much. I just don't want you to feel like you guys have to. You know? You're just too much, all of you. Alright, this one is from... oh, Renee! I should have opened these, eh? Love this. Look at this ribbon. Isn't that beautiful? It says thanks. And inside... oh, I bought these! I was like, wow, I bought some of these. I did buy these! Okay, so I got... these are from... what's your Etsy name? Vintage in KC. Vintage. Yeah. Okay. That's what it was. That's what I was like, wow. She sent me some of the same stuff I bought. So I've never seen this paper before. Let's see. I've never seen this paper. I got two of these, which are the peach blossom. And again, I am like the worst paper shower ever. They're all in peaches. So I got two of those. And then I just thought this was so cute. Look it. And this is Bluebell. This is really pretty. I love purple. I love purples. Alright, hold on a minute. Oh, here. I guess I'm missing it because... Sorry. Oh, that's so cute. Did you... I don't know if you saw that. I did not. That's adorable. Oh. Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, people. Hold on a minute. So it looks like there's... three of each. So what I'm going to do is, we have the Heidi swap. There's the first three prizes. Then we have those stamps. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put, I'm going to make three different prizes because I'll do a sheet of each, the peach and the purple, and put them together with the stamps and... with the and then I'll do with something else, and then we have okay, so we're gonna have a lot of prizes for this month. I forgot that I bought these. Isn't that so cute, right? I know, I love it. Okay, now let me just see if there's anything else. Yes, there is. There's a few more things and then we're done. What, how are we still recording? I can't even tell anymore. Okay. Whoopsie daisy. Hello people, hello. Well, I think I ordered this too. Okay, hold on. And Kathy, I still have not found yours, but when I do, boy, you're gonna know about it. Oh, this is from Nelly. Okay, hold on. Nelly, I don't think I remembered to put your thing in after all, your chipboard thing. So I'm gonna mail that to you just so's you know. Nelly bought a Magic of Oz kit for me. Which I do have a couple more left. Do you know, have you seen on eBay how much those stupid papers are going for? Like, are you all crazy? Oh wait, that's part of me too. Yes, I am crazy. I'm one of those crazy people. Although I never win. You know what kills me too is because I'll literally turn my head for a minute. Not even a minute. 30 seconds. And I'll go back and I have lost it by 50 cents or by a dollar. You know, something like that. It's like, really? Oh, look. Ooh. Okay, first of all, can we just see how beautiful she did these ribbons? Wait, is there a card? Maybe I should read the card first. Okay, here we go, Beth. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Oh, look. Okay, let me start by saying, no, I didn't make this card. Sorry, I'm just... I just haven't been crafting lately. Thank you so much, Beth, for doing this for me, and I apologize for not sending the money in. Okay. That's fine. I told you, you don't even have to. Oh, you got it. I was trying to make something for you so that I can send it with this, but unfortunately I wasn't able, but I will soon. Anyway, I am including some mason jar punch-outs so that you can use them for your kits. I am not sure if you already have this punch, but I hope you can use them. I do not have a punch. Look at how cute these are. I actually have the paper, too, that matches this. And then she did some of these, which are kind of like plain ones that you can then like put a picture or something in. How fun is that? Let's see. Okay, journaling, just a checker. Okay, you can use all of the items that I am sending you in your kits, of course, if you wish, because technically we are swapping seasons. I didn't add the chipboard album yet. Oh, God, I can't believe I forgot to do that. And I won't take no for an answer. Although she has a happy face. So she's pretty happy saying no. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the little thing I'm sending you, especially the paper from one paper hoe to another. You are too much. Look at this. First of all, I don't want to take it apart because I love this ribbon. And I love how you made the bow. I really do need to work on that. And this one is called Handsome. Hootenanny! I love Hootin' Nanny paper. I love the Hootin' Nanny paper.
I love this paper. And this is so perfect for like Father's Day. Oh, it's not even open. I can't show it to you. But you can see the design on it.
Thank you so much, Nellie. Holy crap, Oldie. Well, the good thing is about forgetting to put the chipboard album in is that I did forget, right? Maybe I didn't forget. I feel like I forgot, but maybe I didn't. But if I did, then you'll get more stuff.
See how that works?
Oh, and look, she even did some that were decorated. She's something else. Does she need these? This is the fit. Oh yeah, I gotta work on that stuff. Definitely gotta work on that. Oh. No. Nope. Sorry. And then these. I'm so excited. And then look at these. I love these colors. These are so springy colors. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Nelly. You did not have to do that. Pretty mackerel. Way to go, Volk. Because you actually paid for the kit. You do know that, right? I got money. I did get money. I've spent the money, but I did get it. I really gotta go back to the AC more. I mean, it would be a crime not to, right? So what if it's like an hour away? I would drive a lot longer for that, let me tell you. Okay, so. Oh, what am I doing? This is from Paige! Stamp girl. Paige, I still owe you a gift, a prize too. Where's my pen? I should write that down. No, you know, because I have your envelope here anyway. Okay. Oh my god. If I had a flower for every time you made me smile and laugh, I'd walk in a garden forever. Isn't that a beautiful sentiment? I love that. Oops, that came out. Oh, and it's blank! I love that you guys do that for me, because you know how craft-challenged I really am. Dear Beth, thank you for the opportunity to participate in another one of your challenges. I'm so thankful to be able to brighten someone's day doing something I love to do, which is to make cards. The sentiments on the card I made for you are so true. I'm sure all of your subbies feel the same way. Oh, Paige, you're too much. Like a vault. That really is absolutely beautiful, though.
It really is beautiful.
Look, I got a vintage bag.
I have to be so careful because she put washi tape. Which I actually really like this washi tape, too. Okay.
Dear friend, just a note to let you know how much you are appreciated and admired. What a blessing you are to those you provide care, comfort, and support. Blessings to you, Paige.
And this is her card. I love this. Where is it? Over here. I just want to make sure I think it's the same sentiment, right? Yes. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Paige. Absolutely beautiful. And thank you so much for that beautiful card and the sentiment and for this bag, which is like my favorite ever. Just love it. I'm going to put the card there so that I can remember to do that. Okay. And then this is from Marsha. Marsha, I think I owe you something too, right? You have to PM me what you like. I don't want to just send something. I think I owe you a prize, right? A present? A swap? I can't keep track anymore. I really can't. Isn't that awful? I'm a terrible person. I sent, you know, my list of like, I sent a kit out to someone. Oh man, who was it who just bought a kit from me, the steampunk? 2 days later, I finally put in their ship, and I didn't even have the shipping track anymore. I mean, I have it, but I don't, you know, I didn't even put it in, because it's like longer than, you know, it would take, oh my god! Okay. Okay, wait, okay, hold on. Oh my god, this is unbelievable. Print shapes, I've never even seen this before. Look at the shapes. Have you guys seen this? I am so new to the party here. Oh, late to the party. I am new, but I'm late too. Okay, sorry. Hi, Beth. Here are my items for the hospice workers. I really enjoyed... Sorry, Marsha. Okay. I really enjoyed making these and using my papers, images, glitter, trim, paint, and jewelry supplies. A little bit of everything. Feel free to take them out of the bags. There's no fancy tying, believe me. I hope I'm not too late. I sent some Once Upon a Time chipboard pieces for you to use in your kits. I made an album with the papers, etc. a long time ago, and I don't need them anymore. I only used a few of the chipboard pieces. Good luck with the graduation party, Marsha. Oh, Marsha. Thank you so much. So this is what she made for the hospice workers. She's another good one with tissue paper here, people. Look at this tissue paper here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you for the work you do. Oh, you are truly angels on earth. So she makes like a tag. And then inside, I'm taking it off. I'll fix that. She made one of these charms. It's an angel. Isn't that absolutely beautiful? Oh my god, Paige. That is nuts how gorgeous that is. A little stuff. What's this? Hold on a minute. What's this? I know it's a little annoying. I got a lollipop, I think. But maybe not. What's this say? Prickly pear pop? No way! A prickly pear pop? Hold on a minute. A little something from the desert southwest. It really is as beautiful as the pictures. Ooh. Oh my god. That's one place I would love to go, is Arizona. Someday I'm going to go somewhere. My kids are going to Montreal over Memorial Day weekend. It's sort of like their last hurrah as sisters, you know, before Emily leaves for camp and Rachel leaves for Greece, and then Emily goes to school before Rachel even gets back. So this is like their last, you know, something to do as sisters. They're very close, which I'm very happy about. I forced them to be close. You be close, I'll beat the crap out of you. No, I didn't say that. I should have said that. I didn't have to say that. They did it on their own. Thank you so much. Absolutely gorgeous. Like, holy crap-oly. Like, something like this is a perfect, like, Mother's Day gift, too. See, I really do need to do something. Mother's Day is soon, too. And this is like, oh my god. You know I'm a hoarder, right? You do know that. So this isn't something that will ever go into a kit or be used for any reason other than to sit and to be displayed. Okay, I just want you to know that now, okay? So there aren't any questions later. I don't want there to be any issues any other time. Okay, now, Okay, here we go.
This is from Audrey, who is Windy Days. I'm still giggling over the term paper hoe. This pad is for you to do as you please. She has no idea what she's given me. Supposedly, she said, hoard it like I'm doing mine. I take it out every once in a while to gaze at it. Okay, I don't know if you know this or not, Audrey, and I feel very badly, and I feel like I should probably send this back to you, because I know that you said you got it for like $7.50 or something like that at Michael's, but do you know how much this is going for on eBay right now? You really should check it out, because, you know, I mean, will it pay for a college education? No. Will it pay for a trip to Europe? Probably not, although who knows at this point, but... The fact of the matter is this is a discontinued pad that on eBay, you know, people would pay a lot of money for. So I'm giving you full disclosure on this, and you absolutely can, I'll send this back to you in a heartbeat. Really, I will, because I feel very guilty taking it. But you will have to pry it out of my cold, dead hands. We already went through that one, people, we know, right? No, but I will give it back if you tell me to. I will. But look what she sent me. Can you believe that? Either that or I'll just send you one of my bundles when I get it. I got the Secret Garden, the Bird Song, which is the Asian themed, I think, and then the French Country. So if you don't want this one back, which I think you're crazy not to, but that's not for me to say. We're all crazy in our own way. Just let me know which of the other ones you want, and I'll send that to you instead, because, I mean, that's... Okay, sorry. Cards and, phone iPad charms. Oh my god, that's cool! And I have a bag here from Susan Biver, who is a very good... Oh, right here, too. Okay, so let me show that to you, too, afterwards. Okay. Who is a good friend of mine who came by the office. So I want to make sure to show this to you. And she also gave me a little something. Okay, so this... Okay. She used those wooden veneer chair things. Thank you for your kindness and caring. You are appreciated. Oh, sorry. They say the same thing, though. How refreshing. I don't know. It feels so, like, light and springy looking. Don't you love when it gets to be, like, this time, you know, and it's, like, not rainy and cold? In fact, it's so hot that you want to put the air conditioner on. I love that you use, like, the wooden stuff over here. Look at that. And then look at this. Layering. Oh, that's washi tape. That's wicked cool. Look how perfect she does it. Okay. Like, nothing on the other end. Nothing on the side. That's pretty darn good. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm Dee. Sorry, Dee. Although Dee has a reason, because she usually does hers late at night. I don't have a reason for yawning. I bet that she does that, inking around the sides too. And then, Audrey made look at these. These are charms. Oh, let me take them out. This is a real, I never thought of that for an iPod or for an iPhone. That's a really good idea. Oh my god, another really good crafts idea. Like, craft fair idea, I mean. These are absolutely gorgeous. Oh my God. Oh, see, so this goes, oh sorry, where am I? This goes in that little hole, right? And then it, two purple ones. And a green one. That is such a good idea. So you buy, where do you get these black things that go to be, it must be in a craft store. Why am I asking? You guys all know. I do not. Because I never would have thought of it. But how cool is that? I wish I had my phone. I just have my, my handbook back. These are gorgeous. I love these with the flowers. This one says Faith. Oh my God, Audrey. These are beautiful. Thank you so much. Does everybody see how hot I am? I'm really dying here. And this is from Susan. So Susan did take advantage of this, of the, think. What did she take advantage of? Big Lots, when they were like doing their big, huge, like 90% or 80% or whatever percent off. I did not. But what she got, and I'm so excited because I needed these, are, because I'm making those little boxes, right? So they were originally 50 cents off, and then on top of that, they were like 90% off. So she got me a few of those. And some tags, journaling tags. And look at these. These are cards that have like the frame things. Look at that, it was 25 cents and then on top of that it was like 90% off. She got me a whole bunch of these. I'm gonna make cards with these. Drama Queen. How funny is that? And then I needed more of these. I've actually been using these on my boxes. She gave me like five or six packages, and I've already used four up. And then look at these adorable little border things. These are really cute for birthday cards. Hi, somebody's up. And then two of these Christmas mats things. Yeah, somebody had commented they thought it was funny. I was the only person they knew that actually went shopping for de-stashes. I can't help it. And then two beautiful. Again, 50 cents and then like 90% off. Is that not crazy? And then look at this, the Heidi swap. And then this is, I don't know what it is, alphas and like banners. Again, thinking chocolate, I'm thinking cupcakes. Immediately comes to mind. Thank you so much, Susan. And then she made these cards. Thank you for all you do for our families and loved ones in their time of need. Love, Susan. Oops, sorry. And note to you. Okay, so she writes the same thing. I just want to make sure. Oh, so this is one of those ticket things. And she just, like, you know. What was the official name I called it before? Puffied Up? I can't
can't keep track of all the important technical terms for these things, people.
Okay. Lucky to have you.
That's a really nice one, too. Lucky to have you.
So that is from Susan.
Thank you so much. So, so much. It makes me want to make a card out of these right now. There are some birthday cards I need to make.
Okay,
and last but not least, our dear friend Rachel, who is obviously going through some issues. But who are we to judge, really? I know, I'm so in trouble. And my nose is running so badly, really. It's like already out the door. I'm gonna need a tissue. I need a tissue, people. All right, everybody look away for a second. Just look away for a second.
Gosh, I'm not asking you to like clean my house. Just look away. Okay, am I good? Are we all right? Are we good? Okay.
Hello. Oh, look at that stamp. I love that. All right, what does she have to say for herself now?
Hey, Beth, how you doing? We really have so much to do. Really, I have so much to do. I didn't get around to doing anything for the hospice workers. I'm sorry, but here are some things for you and for prizes. You pick too many winners. I don't know how you do it. I have something I want to do for the hospice workers if I can. Find the time to do it. I will send it to you in another package.
Oi, gavalt, Rachel. You're too much. Look at this beautiful card. Oh, over here. I can't get used to this webcam thing. I have to. Phyllis said she looked, but I don't believe her.
They're wonderful people. Let me just get it all out.
This is, what?
Okay, somebody's trying to tell me something, like I should be doing some birthday cards here. Oh my God, Rachel, what is going on with you? Are you out of your mind? Well, I mean, we know you're out of your mind, but in a really good way. Okay, so she sent a bag of this bling here. I'm going to put this, where can I put this? I'm going to put this in Susan's bag, because this is stuff that will include with the prizes. And look at these flowers. And look at this lace. Oh my God. Rachel, are you crazy? Look at this. Okay, so we had that. I love that it's like half. You know, so it can kind of go off the card. Two rickrack packages. Oh, this is nice. Thank you. You're so special. And the flower. So the flower one would be good with one sheet each of the thing, and I can do this for the cat. I have to remember that. Okay, I'm going to remember. And then she did this, which is Beth. Oh, it says Beth. Okay. It has my name on it. I love when it has my name on it. I love... Oh, crap. I'm ripping the paper. Beth. These I did up for you to use. Quick tag in your packages or however you want. Oh my God! They're thank you tags! To and from. These are blank. You can do whatever. Oh my God! So she used some of the craft in the Tim Holtz. Oh, and these are like...
But these are my birthday cards with ribbon going through, or seam binding, as they say.
Oh my God, Rachel, thank you so much. You did not have to take the time to do this. This is too much.
No, it's too much. I love it, though.
I love it. Thank you. Thank you so much. And then, in here, let's see what this is. I'll open this up. I'm doing a video, babe. I'm almost done, though.
Emily's up.
Just give me another minute or two. I'm tearing this and I love this. Oh, but then she gave me this. And it's a step on it also. Oh my God, Rachel, what are you doing? Are you out of your mind? Stop it.
Graphic 45, Halloween in Wonderland collection. Halloween in Wonderland tags.
What does that mean, even? Okay, you know this is on here, right? So you better be dressed.
I really have to see again.
Okay. All right. Well, I think if you crawl, you'll be all right.
Just turn the camera that way.
Okay. Sorry. There's a bathroom back there. Oh my God. What is this? What is this? First of all, can we just look at this bag? No way. Do you know what you just sent me? Do you know what you just sent me? There's tears in my eyes right now. I'm so excited. Look at, oh my God. Are you out of your mind? No, seriously, Rachel. I think there was a mistake made, a big one. Look at all of this, people. Big, huge mistake. We're gonna talk. We have to talk, you and I. Oh my God. I don't know what to do with it all. I'm so excited. I just wanna separate them out. Like, just put, you know, all the different... I'm gonna work on it, though. But first, I do have to do the names I know for the winners. I'm gonna do that. Did you mean to do that? Did you know you were doing that? Because if not, if you're back now, like if you were away, I do that sometimes. So I understand, you know, you're someplace and then it's like, you know, a half hour, 5 years later and you're, what? Where am I? And then you realize what you've done. You know, if that has happened and you're like, wait, you know, just tell me. Okay? Because I won't give them back. Hello, but I'll feel very badly about it. Oh, let me get it. And then look at all these flowers. My God, guys, we're going to have some amazing prizes this month. Oh! This would be so perfect. Okay, all right. I got to get my prizes together. I will tell you this. I just want to tell you this. For the challenge for May and June, I did show you the brand new paper pad of the Ladies' Home Diary. How do you say that? Is that right? Ladies' Home Diary or Ladies' Diary? The brand new pad. Still in plastic. That is going to be one of the prizes, you know, in June, like at the end. The last day of May, I will not be doing it because it'll be my daughter's graduation party. But I'm also going to be giving as prizes a couple of those bundles that I bought from Scrapbooking. Scrapbooking Made Simple. So keep that in mind, okay, when you're doing this, that those will also be part of prizes given out. I will be pulling a name for one winner every week for the next 2 months, but... at the end of May, I'll pull a big winner. At the end of June, I'll pull a big winner, and I'll pull winners throughout. So just to keep that in mind. And
I will pull names each week for those people that sent, but at the end of each month, everybody's name will be in to win one of the big, big prizes, just so you know. Just so you know that that's what I'm doing. You know what? Let me go get that thing so I can show you. Hold on 1 second. Excuse me 1 second, and then I'll just show you the paper. How long have we been on? 4 hours now? It's Sunday. What do we have to do, right? Excuse me 1 second. She's having a little bit of an issue because she needs coffee. Okay, so this is the website. It's netsock.com. newsock.com. I don't know if you can see that. Okay, and it does have all the different organizations: Habitat for Humanity, Feed the Children. There's different like churches, donorschoose.org. There's cash donations, the Salvation Army. It just gives a whole lot of information about what they need, what they're looking for, and who you can contact. Again, I just want to make it clear, if you do send money, if you could make a check payable to the Salvation Army, that would be awesome. If you can't, I totally understand. Not everybody does that, and that's okay. Just, you know, don't send a lot of money. Because I don't want to, you know, that's all I need, is to be, you know, in a cell with Bernie Madoff or something. That would just be lovely. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so let's see. The rest of what... Okay, first I'm going to get to these. Look at these beautiful, beautiful transparencies. These are gorgeous. And then she sent all of these. Happy birthday. All of these happy birthday. I haven't sent out the birthday part gifts yet. So everyone's birthday, whose birthday it was, is going to get one of these. And then, all of this paper, do you guys see this? Ooh, what's this? Hold on a minute, people. Hold on a minute. Oh, this would be a good prize, too. All right, so this will be one for, this will be one for next, for May. Like, maybe the first week in May, that one. I'll pull the price for that one. Just going through, let's see. We've got paper. Oh, lots of them. I love this set of blog paper. All this paper here. She's absolutely crazy. Is she not? Like in a loving way? And slightly disturbing at the same time? But that's because I'm, you know, I'm a hoarder. So for me, this is, you know, it goes against everything that I believe in. Okay. No, I think it's wonderful that she's so generous this way. Glitter paper. I love that. Okay. We have another prize for the second week. This is the Heyday collection. Oh my God, Rachel, you are single-handedly taking care of the whole tornado helping challenge thing. I mean, my God. Look at this. More paper. Oh my God. This is crazy. Oh, look, you did it kind of like in packages already. Good to know. Oh my God. You guys are something else. Thank you so much, everybody. I can't thank you enough. I know this was a tough month with the holidays and everything, and I really appreciate all of you that took the time to show your appreciation for the hospice workers. I'm now going to attempt to clear the table. Because now that Emily's up and I guess my husband's up, they're going to want breakfast. And I'm going to get the rest of the names together, and I will call the winner in just a little bit and show the prizes. Thank you all again so much. I love you, and I'll talk to you soon. I got to go eat some chocolate. Okay, goodbye. I'm going to be in a second as soon as I stop this thing somewhere. There we go. Okay, goodbye.